New tonight, authorities have arrested a man for a bank robbery in Titusville last week. 40-year-old Nicholas Race is from Hernando County. He's accused of robbing a Chase Bank on South Washington Avenue Friday afternoon. Race is being held on a $15,000 bond.